Today I'm going to show you how to dim DRLs when you turn your headlights on. It is recommended that the DRLs should dim when headlights come on, but it is not a legal requirement. To complete this project, you'll need access to your original DRL wiring, you'll want access to your fuse board, and you will need a changeover relay. That's a relay that's got 5 terminals and 10 watt resistor. The resistance gives you the dimming. The higher the value of the resistance, the more it will dim the DRLs. You'll need to wire one side of your resistor to the normally open of the changeover contacts, and the other side of the resistor and the original lead down to the DRLs to the normally closed side. The common contact of the changeover relay wants to go via your inline fuse to your engine running signal that you were previously using to bring the DRLs on at full brightness all the time. One side of the coil wants to go to earth, and the other side of the coil wants to go to the headlight itself, to the dip beam contact, so that 12 volts goes onto the coil of the relay when the dip beam lights are turned on. Some relays have a diode across the coil, and so it's necessary to connect one side to positive and one to negative. Check the instructions that come with your relay for that. But if one side needs to go to positive, then that's the side that needs to go to the headlamp on signal. As you're building the circuitry up, do shrink wrap all the connections so that you don't get any issues with any shorts or anything. The amount of power that goes through this resistor is only going to be about a watt, so don't worry too much about mounting it on metalwork for cooling. Tidy up your wiring in whatever way is best for your car. I'm going to leave the relay and the resistor inside this fuse box. And now, when you turn the headlamps on, you'll see the DRL dim. The LEDs are so bright they swamp the camera with light. This should help to show the difference. Now, that amount of dimming is from a 4 ohm resistor. If you'd prefer to dim it down a little further, so it goes a little dimmer when the headlights are on, then use a slightly higher ohm resistor, perhaps a 6 ohm or even an 8. And if you wanted to have the DRLs go off completely when the headlights come on, then just leave the normally open side of the relay disconnected. Here's a wiring diagram up in the top left corner of the screen as you're looking at it, stage right for me. I'll make it into a downloadable PDF on the Buy Me A Coffee site, and there'll be a link in the description. Yes, it really is that easy. If you got value from this video, please consider supporting the channel in some way, and I shall see you next time.